really wanted to be playing copywritten music, but I was heavily advised not to. So I won't.
Yeah, the world said no.
The world said no. The world hates us.
It does. It does.
We're alive, right? Okay, thank goodness. Twitch is being dumb, not me. Wow. Hey, hi, hello, and in addition, ahoy, travelers from the spiral.
Hello, everybody. How's it going?
Hi, Zesty Beans. And that's the only person I'm going to say hi to. No.
That's it.
Hi, Noodle. Hi, Gouve. Hi, Demon X. Hi, Chris Death Rider. Hi, Psychic Caves. Hi, Kahaba. Hi, Loomis. Hi, Razor Zelia. Hi, Emily Knight. Hi, Skarm. Hi, Mayo. Well, Lambert, you're gonna. Speedrunners are gonna. Hi, Stormcloud. Hi, Tired Fruit. Hi, Sammy Joe. Hi, Serenos. That word. Hi, a whole lot of walnuts. Hi, Vile Knight. Hi, Drew the Festive Pickle. Hi, Los. Natalia 01. Hi, Gens. Jen Swiftblade. Hi, Stem. OG Stell 86. Yeah, Pee Wee died.
I see IT. Oh, Senior Spicy. Damn high.
Going. I'm gonna get
Growling Panda. So oh, no. Step.
Wait a minute. This crowd doesn't know who Pee Wee is. Laugh all I want.
Don't forget to drink your water, everybody, while everybody's flooding in.
Hydrate or dihydrate.
Hydrate or dihydrate. Don't forget that shot of water.
Oh, and in case you were wondering, the test realm is going live. So, you know.
So you'll have something fun to do right after the stream. Yeah.
Kyle, I don't think they heard me. I think my mic might have muted while I was saying what I was saying, but that's okay.
Oh, so I?
Tragic Squirrel, you freaking numpty. The devs are doing fun things instead of adding content. Literally. Not like an hour later from this we'll be adding content. I'm so sorry. You're having problems.
Well, how is everybody doing today? I want to see exactly how your day is. Anything fun happened today? We're just waiting for some more peeps to flood in.
Moonshadow, you're not allowed to dihydrate.
Oh, Cosmic is very quiet.
Oh, here, let me turn Kyle up. All right, Kyle, let me hear you say something.
Say something.
You're doing great, bud.
Is everybody... How do I sound now, everybody? Do I sound alive? Do I sound good?
You sound alive? All right, it's 4:02. It's time to start looking at some art.
Oh, boy, howdy. Wait a minute. No, you gotta say the thing.
Okay. I wish I had a drum introduction. Art and me. Hold on, I need sunglasses for this. It's very important. Art and memes that are being packaged for delivery to the Nobel Prize Committee for consideration because they are just oh so incredibly good at what they're trying to do.
Whoopee.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all the fantastic flavors in between, welcome to your community Spiral Cup Week 2 wrap-up event. Take a look.
Yay.
At some artistic endeavors.
Let's see what you guys have sent in, and we get to look at it. One of the best parts.
And the winners will be last. So the longer you go without seeing your team, the better you should. And also, in case you wanted a reminder of what that ridiculous title card is, there's the acronym in the bottom. First and foremost, Final Bastion with a poem. Let's see if I can't get this centered. There we go. Sorry for everyone's ears. From birth to death, what is the life of a pet? Wrong body, horrible stats, useless talents, a failure, they say. Such is the life of a pet. Yet whether by ignorance or optimism, they live on, willing to dance and dine for their wizard from dusk till dawn. All for the hope of a single good boy or good girl. and TikTok logo get out of the way and for their wizard to tell them how proud they are. If only that were the life of a pet. For far too many pets never see the light, thrown away into the trash without much of a fight. Or even the smallest imperfection can deny them the life they've only just been. That is the life of a pet.
Ooh! It is a unique submission. It's a poem about the life of a pet.
Doug Dimmadang! That was
real
excellent.
Teal's banger. Yep, this is so sad. It is. Yeah. It's fantastic. And that was a submission from Final Bastion. The name is right there. You can also tell by the way that it is.
Move on to Wiki 101.
Wizardly girl, you made a cute little thingamajig, and Retro, you also
dreaming,
made a cute little thingamajig.
Dreaming of, I think that's about house decorating.
That's the privateer house in Pirate.
Yeah, yeah.
If I remember correctly, I actually think that's one of my favorite.
I wish Wizardly girl was in here because I want to ask what medium they used to create that image. Because it looks like AI, but it's not. And then
that can't be. Yeah.
If at this point you don't recognize Retro's style, then what? Retro's an icon.
Retro has time and time again shown the incredible art that that is shown last year and this year and in between. Literally incredible.
Mm-hmm. Retro's style is so goated that it's up and Kyle's dead.
Oh my God, I died for like 2 seconds. Am I alive?
Welcome
again?
Back.
Oh, God.
You ruined my perfect setup here. Let me just.
What even happened?
Let me just
fix
you.
Anyway.
Kyle, buffer for time.
Yes. oh, goodness. Anyway, Retro, you're doing a fantastic job. And Wizardly Girl, if you are or are not in here, you are also doing a fantastic job. Yum, 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 yum. Constant strokes.
Anyway, now that you're fixed, let's move on. Okay. The only reason this one didn't win is because there was somehow an even more incredible result. Mm-hmm. Ume made a spiral notebook.
It's a spell book from Wizard 101. It's you killed it, honestly. When I saw this get posted originally, I lost it. And I was like, oh boy, this is going to be a toughie. And, well, the votes came in, and unfortunately, no. But, oh my God. It's incredible. It is unique. It's so good.
Sorry, someone asked for more Zoom, and I was obliged.
More Zoom? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Someone called that a Fortnite book? Celeste!
Is that a Fortnite book? Look at that.
I'm actually offended for Gume. That's not a Fortnite book. Minecraft.
It's Minecraft. It's Roblox.
T for Two Mates did an absolutely gorgeous rendition of themselves, and I think they're trying to capture the Golden Retriever versus emo pairing. Why is that pairing so classic? Because I am the Golden Retriever, and Kyle over there is the emo friend.
I'm actually wearing a little bit of color. Wasn't my choice. It's just kind of a part of the look. You can't really see it. Now you can. But yeah. Storyteller, your art is also very familiar. We love your style, and you are killing it as well.
Mm-hmm. Anyone that can draw hands without them looking like mangled messes of spaghetti deserves an award. And that's why, and for different reasons, T for Teammates won the pirate art bonus point. Turning out incredible looks. Let's look at the one that won, because the one
time
on the
right
won.
Bring you into the bed.
Make it way bigger.
Oh my goodness.
Way bigger. Turning out looks based on your character and also making the candy and also the drawing.
Yeah. And the look, also the actual outfit as well. I don't know. I mean, you've got to be a really creative person to do something like this. Because if I were to give it a try, I'd be like, okay, there's a little bit of red, there's a little bit of this. And then I'd put it on my face and I'd be like, why does it look all mushy?
You know who doesn't look mushy? T for teammates.
T for teammates.
They look crisp and crunchy.
They look incredible.
And for the Wizard 101 art points, this little fella won. Look at this little guy. Great picture over here, but I need to make this way bigger.
Minotaur.
Look at this little fella. Look at this buddy.
Oh, it's so cute. I want that specifically.
I specifically want
It's so cute.
the
Yes, Wiki 101,
Minotaur.
y'all killed that one.
Little Minnow. And he's waving.
Minnow.
How do you make a little plushie like that knitted by hand wave?
It's adorable.
Do a little thing. Oh. Oh.
Just,
Oh.
it's so good.
That's all I have to say. Minotaur sweep. You know what? The Minotaur gets the point. Wiki 101, you don't get the point. The Minotaur gets
The Minotaur specifically gets the point.
Mag's Cat, I would not be surprised if someone DM'd your Twitter and offered you $50 to make
Yeah.
another one.
I might actually be reaching out to you soon to specifically make my character as cute as that.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a pain in the booty, but
It'll be difficult, but boy howdy.
but boy howdy would it be cute.
Yeah, did I say 50? I meant $500.
Yeah, silly. A
All right,
thousand.
$1,500. Let's
Well, if
talk about
I'm
memes.
specifically playing, playing, paying, no, 700
There's
memes.
memes. Let's look at some memes. Memes come in a lot of different shapes, sizes, colors, creeds, and convictions, just like people. Let's take a look at some of the funny ones. The battling puppies sent in this bad boy.
This
It's a
was a
meme.
close one for a lot of people. It was funny.
The
It's relatable.
caption for this one is "Once you get to Cyclops Lane in Wizard 101."
Now you're gonna pay, baby. And you know what?
Now you're gonna
Now
pay,
you're gonna
baby.
pay,
Now you're
baby.
gonna pay, baby.
If anybody knows what's going on in Cyclops Lane, relatable
For
content.
those of us that are exclusively pirates,
It looks like a funny, but it's funny. Good
good
job.
job. And then Wiki 101 had a couple of interesting memes. If you are a pirate, then you'll understand the horror that is the Bumbloons.
Also good ones.
Yeah, also good ones.
Also
Here, let me
very
make them a
good
little
ones.
bigger.
Here, big. You can now see them.
And you can see them. They're a little bigger. Full of worms and demon. Thank you for your contributions. These are good memes.
Oh, and we literally love seeing these things while we are, waiting for the next CSC to talk to you guys about the next challenge.
Oh man, we love
We
it.
love seeing these things. They're incredibly creative and they make us laugh.
On to the next group of memes by T for Teammates.
We got T for teammates. Also, a very relatable meme. Another close one for the wizard and pirate.
Oh, Morgrim, you might actually really enjoy the test realm that's coming out later, Redacted.
Ooh.
T for Teammates had a few good ones. I
Ooh, the
like
next
this
world.
one. I like this one
Charisolith.
especially because it's about playing Pirate 101.
Well, it's yeah, for sure. I mean, there are a few worlds that are like that. So, ooh, the next world, Chrysalis. Wizard walks
This
away. Well, back to Sinbad.
Sinbad one had me howling when I first read it.
It's so Sinbad.
And let's go take a look at their video submission. My Macawb, I don't know how to pronounce that. Acting like a PB&J is gourmet because it gives XP. Sorry if this hurts your ears.
So good and tasty.
so good.
The pets are getting a lot of good jokes and art in this time around. And over here on the next slide is Final Bastion with their own video meme on Twitter. I used to call it X. That's so dumb. Ratbeard joining and leaving Realm Ambrose after seeing everyone fighting to the death for their crying sky animus.
Yeah.
On screen, you can do it.
More relatable content, yeah.
The video, there we go.
Thank you, Kate.
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
There you go.
It's so good because it's so real.
If you know the source material, congratulations. You're probably old enough to rent a car. And also, congrats.
Also, this next meme is pretty funny. I giggled a fair number of times.
Ah, the Skarmy army.
Ah!
The strongest arc villain.
The lords of Dragonspire lacked the will to command the Dragon Titan. I am far stronger than they were. The Lords of
Oh, Malice, dear. You tried.
It's just funny, but yeah. I mean, nowadays you can... He's just dies so fast.
How many times... Funny. Wait, that's a spoiler, but y'all have to kill Malastare definitely more than once.
Yeah.
I've picked up on that.
A fair number 15 of times.
Non-consecutive minutes of Wizard 101, but I've picked up on Malastare needing to die many times.
It's been a few. Although, no, I can't spoil anything.
Yeah, don't spoil anything, Kyle Ice Wielder.
Yeah.
And here's some memes from the Shadow Demons. Death PvP is the biggest struggle. Are you kidding? Storm is like pulling teeth. Amateurs. What was that, punk? Amateurs.
Wait, did we skip one or no?
We skipped the Goomers. I 100% skipped the Goomers.
Okay.
Wait, no, I didn't. The Goomers are next.
Wait. Oh, it had to update. Oh my goodness. Keep going. I was like, why is it, what?
Anyway, here's the video that Mr. DemonX sent in. I hope you can see it. Yeah, you can see it.
What it's like getting hit with Wizard 101 spells.
By the way, I just want to make this known. If you want to make the AI voices say Wizard 101 correctly, type in Wizard 1 and then O-H-O-1 and they'll do it. Psychic Cave's already ahead of me.
Yep. And yeah.
What it's like getting hit with Wizard 101 spells.
I love
no,
the
Mr. Piggles.
Piggles,
no.
Yeah. It's so meme. It's such a meme.
I don't like this game anymore.
That man's getting a degree. He's becoming
that man's
a professional.
Getting a degree. Gonna go into the world. He's gonna do some great things.
Well done, DemonX, and well done, everybody. We got to give it for Wizard 101 to the Goomers for this video.
Very meme.
Whoops, I forgot to preload it. For this video. How it feels playing the new Wizard 101 raid for the first time with zero knowledge.
It's so good. It's so funny. Another banger. Yep, y'all really killed that.
And let's take a look at various Cam's meme. Good luck to everyone in the house decorating challenge. Here's my submission. Shout out to all the anime fans. And if you know that anime, go ahead and shout it in chat so we can know who the nerds are.
Yeah, we want to see who you are.
Don't worry.
There it is. Already popping off. Wait, Jester. Oh my god, I hope you're feeling better.
Is Jester okay?
Yeah, that's... Oh my goodness, that's Joel.
Oh, Jester is Joel? Wow.
Wait. Yeah, good. Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Aren't
like, that's Joel.
Dying?
He was last... Did you say Naruto, Skarm, One Piece? These are wrong answers only, I hope.
Oh, goodness. Let's take a look at Danny is the dog's meme. When everyone Danny's else gets scared and you don't. Twitter, I hate you so much.
Oh my goodness, yeah. Yeah, it's very relatable.
The fact that they're pulling on him.
Yep.
Congratulations to the Goomers for winning the meme point. And your week 2 meme point winners for Pirate 101. Shadow Demons.
Ooh.
As a privateer meme, main, this meme on the left hits close to home. Let's take a look at Demon X's meme. The best decorator in the game. Maybe not IRL, though.
Nice. Done. I worked so hard on this. Yeah, I'm the best decorator in the game.
It's good. It's so funny.
That was a fantastic use of meta humor. Well done. Mm-hmm. Well done, Mr. Demon X. That man's getting a degree.
That don't forget.
All right, it's time.
All right, everybody. House submissions.
Click to add title.
Oh boy, there it is. Gone. Forever.
So we will not be showing you who got first, second, third, and fourth until we are done looking at all of them. These are in no particular order. And we will only be showing you the best of each team, because if you do the math, there's 10 teams per game. There's 3 submissions allowed per team. We don't have the time to look at 30 different submissions and 90 different images.
In this specific live stream, we had the time to look at it.
Yeah, that's
to be clear.
That's how
to be clear,
we voted on.
We looked at them. You don't need to see all of them.
You can look at them too, wherever they're posted. Kyle's
why
dead.
Did it again? Oh my gosh! Why is it doing that?
If you would like to go look at them, you are more than welcome to. Many of them are posted on Twitter. I encourage all of them to be shared on Discord. Or you can keep them to your grubby little selves. That's fine. Let's start with the Shadow Demons.
Fantastic job. Oh, house submissions for Wizard. We're starting with house.
That's a duplicate.
Shadow Demons.
From Jillian and Belloc's Mansion. So, Kyle, if you could pull out the rubric for these and read it out to us.
Oh, absolutely.
All right. This is a Rook stream now. Congratulations, Rook.
What happened? Do
so,
I still sound okay?
Yeah, you
just
sound
making
great.
Sure. Okay, great. All right, whenever you're ready, I can go ahead
go
and read
for
some.
It. For Wizard
all right, 101. So for Wizard 101, Wizards, your theme is Evil Lair. Evil comes in many forms, but a good lair does cover a few basic necessities. A workshop for making evil plans come to life, a foreboding throne room, and a gallery showcasing trophies or memorials to past evil deeds. Pirate 101. Actually, we'll get there when
we'll
get to
Pirate. We'll get there when we get there.
We'll get there when we
so
get
we're it. Looking for evil lairs with grand throne rooms. Some excellent galleries of past evil deeds. And what was the
So we've got the evil lair, the throne room, and the workshop.
Excellent. I love this throne room. I love that the throne room has a bunch of chairs that are sectioned off by little velvet ropes. I don't know what it is about velvet ropes, but they make me happy.
They make me very happy.
And I love the well-dressed elephant in front of the throne. I don't know who that is.
Ah, that's the one and only Belloc that also doesn't want to die.
Belloc's really bad at dying, huh?
He's really bad at dying.
The third picture was a duplicate of that picture on the right. And this is an evil workshop if I've ever seen one. Look at how dangerous that pit.
Look how evil.
Look at how evil it is. It's practically dripping. Thank you, Shadow Demons and Jillian, for that submission. Final Bastion. Xander writes, I designed Malastare's lair, no relation to the dungeon of the same name. Malastare is not much of one for knickknacks or trophies, but has a room dedicated to the memory of his greatest treasure, Sylvia. She meant so much to him that he went mad looking for ways to bring her back. I know that much. He researched tirelessly in his workshop, where hints of his world-spanning schemes remain to this day. In the end, he never was successful and sits alone on a throne. No one but Ray's spirits to accompany him. Welcome to Xander's Darkmoor Mansion. Or Darkmoor Manor, I'm so sorry. I like how natural. A lot of these evil lairs went with some very evil colors. This is green and natural and organic.
Yes. That is specifically because of Sylvia. Sylvia is the life professor at one time.
Oh, what a nice touch.
Really, really nice. It was a good touch. Very unique. I liked it.
When is Halloween stuff coming out? I can only take a guess at a roundabout time that Halloween is. Now, for those of us that practice Halloween throughout the year, we see it. We live it all day, every day.
It happens constantly.
The 101 games only want to see it during October, which is fine.
I guess it's okay.
The Evil Workshop, which I love the touch that had that there's spider webs and that this is semi-abandoned because he beefed it. It's a nice touch.
I also really like that you put like the little Mushu house and the little wizard house in little cages. Very smart. It was really cute.
Yoink. And then this bad boy. The throne.
Keeping in mind, there are a few pictures that will not be getting shown. That's all. That is all.
That is all.
That is all.
Fantastic job, Final Bastion. Thank you, Xander. The Goomers. This.
Apparently me.
Is purple.
Watchtower.
This is a study in all that is arachnophobic, purple, and magical.
This is truly incredible looking, honestly. Sometimes when I look at these, I don't even know how you did it. Like, I know what exists in our game. I just don't even know where you started. I don't know how you put it together. I don't know where it is in the house. It's crazy.
And this was done by apparently me. Apparently me is super talented.
Apparently me.
This throne is so foreboding, I'm already supplanting.
This is a very, very good throne.
And then this final image.
Yeah, a little goomer.
That's some evil drip.
And that's some evil drip. What can we say?
Is that a fake code in chat? Thank you, Goomers. Thank you, apparently me. This was fantastic. I love the use of rocks and gems. Very evil. Wiki 101. Magscat.
I love the plushies all caged up. It's so sad.
It is very evil to be raining inside the house. That grout looks very unhappy, probably because of all of the rain. Bold to have books out in the open, but that's what happens when you have an evil workshop and ritualistic spells happening.
Yep, exactly.
These poor plushies are...
These poor plushies. We're not sure what's happening, but we know we're enjoying the view. I like all the weapons.
Really
They're
good.
Very foreboding.
They are. They're also really nicely placed because I, even with advanced movement, would be having a very difficult time. A very difficult time.
And expanding on arachnophobia, Wiki 101 said, what if spiders?
And I love little Lord Nightshade chilling in the back on his little throne. It's very cool.
It's very spooky.
Very spooky.
Personally,
it's
I don't
evil.
Like spiders, and they're terrifying.
I also do not like them. Very spoopy, and they're very mean when they invade my space.
T for T, that is that you should reach out to support, not Twitch chat.
No, actually, no, this is a good point. Support might be able to help, but Makeship, reach out to them, because I've gotten a few people that have reached out to me asking why they weren't getting great responses from us. And I'm like, maybe try Makeship, because they're the ones that send you the plushies.
Part of their message was that they tried.
Well, life's a nightmare.
And life's truly a nightmare in Team Ravenwood's evil lair by, Aaron Ashthorn. Look at this evil lair. Magic ritual next to sci-fi computers. That skeleton is super dead. Oh my gosh, this commentary. It looks good.
It's so dead. Anyway, next picture. Wow.
Next picture. Wow. This one's got an ominous message referencing a movie series that I'm not sure we can directly share, but it's terrifying.
But it's spoopy.
It's super spoopy. They ran out of space to store all their skeletons. They're just leaving them lying around.
Oh, that poor skeleton.
Look at those ribs on the floor.
They're just there.
And then some real magic hoodoo. The only living creature in all three of these screenshots is a mummy croc. Who seems, and I can't stress this enough, moments away from being dead again.
Again. Or realived again.
Realived. It'll be realized and then unalived.
Magic.
Like magic. T for teammates has a little bit of loquaciousness. The throne, welcome to the underground lair of it. You know it's T for teammates. By Astronaut York, congratulations, you did a great job. The throne room, welcome to the underground lair of an evil balance wizard. Which is redundant because all balance wizards are evil. Here is the mighty seat that they sit upon, elevated so that they look down on you as they're surrounded by ominous flames and the wings of Judgment herself. A Judgment herself? She is.
Oh yeah, the spell. It's a spell, don't worry about it.
The workroom. An evil lab for the wizard's work, stocked with potions and reagents to brew magic for elaborate schemes. The waterfall is a natural source of power, allegedly due to the force of a pale maiden that may or may not be hiding within the waters. And let's zoom in really far.
We'll find them. Oh,
up
there,
they are.
We found them.
They're in there. You can tell. And last but not leastly, from Astronaut York of the T for Teammates team, the trophy room / life. Trophies, candles, tomes of magic, and remnants of the past. This library, stocked with relics of every kind, including the looming presence of Selena Gomez. The Honestly. Tree in the middle is withered, but some say it once blossomed. The looming nice. presence of Selena Gomez. Yep, that's Selena right there in the middle.
Yeah, there she is.
There she is. You can tell.
By the way, that it is.
And on to the Skarmy Army. Selena Gomez sweep. No, we don't need that picture. Boop.
Le boop. These are absolutely incredible. I think you guys used the space so well in this house.
Skarmy did an excellent job in making a evil workshop that is an evil open floor plan multi-person use workshop.
Yeah, you can have multiple henchmen just doing the dirty work.
Why do all the work yourself? You're an evil wizard. You're in the balance school. Do whatever you want.
Do whatever you want. Get some henchmen.
Get some henchmen in there. Decorate the place with bookshelves on the second floor that's unreachable, which, by the way, has no railings.
Oh, there's a ladder on the far right.
Yeah, they can get up to it, but that's not up to code.
It isn't up to code.
I don't know how they got the permits for that. Hi, Dusk.
It's an evil lair.
You can tell.
By the way, it's not out.
This is
gallery. Clearly... Well, yeah.
I love the idea of sitting down for an evil meal and being beset on all sides. Now, the keen-eyed amongst you might notice that there's a duplicate portrait in there. Twice.
Can you guess who it is?
But we really enjoy what you're doing.
It's really good. We really like
Kyle,
it.
What is that black and white image on the far right? I couldn't figure that
That's
out.
That's Krakatopia.
Does Krakatopia exist? I thought that was a meme.
It doesn't exist in your game.
Then it doesn't exist.
Welcome. It exists in ours.
Welcome to the evil throne room that has an enormous organ. Two lion's heads, a couple of sphinx, 4-5 sphinx.
Nice.
It's extra. It screams evil.
Yeah, it's the camp.
Hawk, play nice with the other kids. How do I ban someone? No. Yeah. Thank you, Skarmy Army, for this.
This is a great throne.
Excellent. Chris Nightstalker, your dangerous destruction house has done wonders. It's back down.
Right back down to size.
Down to size. Zeke's backpack. They took simple and made it elegant. This library. Nick, thank you for Solomon's Crane's Lair. An evil wizard does not need extravagance. Only the tomes of evil deeds, instructions, bespoke manuals, and grimoires. And some armor. And the sun.
And some armor.
And a little magic rag. And a single tiny table in the middle. I like that table.
And there's a cute little skeleton.
There's a cute little buddy.
It's a little guy.
And again, no railings. Don't know how you got the permits.
Yeah. I guess it's okay to have some danger when building an evil lair.
Hey, we're evil, not dangerous.
We don't want to get hurt in our own lair.
I'm sorry, we're evil, not negligent.
They are dangerous.
I thoroughly enjoy the fact that this throne room is catered.
Yeah, there's a nice turkey over there.
There's a whole turkey and some bread and a banana sticking out.
Is that a picnic basket? Yeah.
We haven't gone over the pirate houses yet. And the doggos, the little buddies.
Little puppers. And they got some bones.
Wow.
So cute.
And then you'll also notice.
There's Solomon. Right in the middle.
There's Solomon.
Solomon Crane.
Doing chilling.
His alchemy.
In a workshop. a mycelian-based workshop. You can tell. Who's in the fish tank?
Is that just a... I think it's just a goat.
Is that
I
just a goat?
Goat
is yeah. that just a goat in a fish tank? It's hard to tell with these games. The animals, sometimes they're main characters, and sometimes they're just
It
animals.
Is a mount. And sometimes they could just be the animals.
You could tell if they're wearing a fun hat. If they're wearing a fun hat, they're an important character.
Yeah. Or if they're holding weapons.
Whoops.
But really cute.
Did I totally... Okay. I didn't mess up.
Everything looks fine over here.
Let's go over who got placed. Why did Joel send me a picture of a portal? He knows
Probably
I'm streaming.
Because he's okay now. He came back.
Because
from
he's
that
okay
portal.
Now?
Yeah, he's like, I'm feeling better.
Oh,
this is the portal I used.
Apparently he's proving to me that Krakatopia exists in Pirate.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, that's funny.
Yo, oh, is it time? Is it time? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, and every fantastic flavor in between, the Pirate 101 test realm is online.
What?
Well, let's keep looking at some houses.
But everybody don't leave, because we're going to look at the pirate houses, and then you can go into pirate.
Yeah, don't leave the stream. You're not allowed. It's illegal.
Or you can do both and tell us what you think.
All right. For Wizard 101, your fourth place is... Why did I make all the pictures bigger than the names? Final Bastion in fourth place for a point. The attention to detail as far as the lore and designing the house. Excellent. Well done. In third place, the Goomers. This is so evil, I turned my computer off.
Wait, you're looking at Pirate. We were looking at Wizard.
What?
Right? Wizard 101.
So it was Final Bastion in fourth place, but in third place is actually Shadow Demons.
Although we are getting out of the game, but yeah, third place is Shadow Demons. Second place is the Skarmy Army.
Thank you. The Skarmy Army. Well done. Honestly, this did a lot of the work.
This did a lot. It was a really good one.
Where's the battling pub? I can give you a reason after the stream. And then in first place. Drum roll, please, Kyle.
D for teammates.
Congratulations. D for teammates, you are first place in the... I made it too big. Everything's going wrong. Congratulations, T for teammates. You won first place for the Wizard 101 Week 2 Housing Decorating Challenge. Big part of that was this split access throne room, looking down and judging everybody. Congratulations.
Very nice.
Let's go over to the pirate houses.
All right, house
initiative. Again. Let's go. All right, here's all the places again for Wizard 101. In fourth place, Final Bastion. Third place, Shadow Demon. Second place, Skarmy Army. First place, T for Teammates. We'll see the leaderboards updated at the very end. Thank you for twerking among us. It haunts my dreams. I hope you stub your toe.
And
I won't delete the message and you won't get timed out, but I do hate you, respectfully.
Apparently, you are also a first-time chatter, so welcome.
In no particular order, Wiki 101. This is serving elegance. Oh, Kyle, read the thing. Read the rubric.
Ah, the rubric.
Ah, yes, the rubric for the pirates. Tell them what
Pirate
they're trying to do.
101. Pirates, your theme is the dream home. Many pirates plunder the skyways in search of treasure to find their lavish retreat. Oh, my goodness. Retrievement. This is your chance to show off the homestead of a true pirate legend. Homes come in many shapes and sizes, so here are the three major aspects to focus on. A bedroom of grand and cozy proportions, a party room for hosting friends for a rowdy and rambunctious party, and a gallery showcasing trophies or memorials to past grand deeds, specifically starting wars because pirate.
If you know Pirate 101, you know that diplomatic relations cataclysmic in the wake of your pirate. So this is retro or demons? I can't tell if it's a retro Buccaneer's Den or it's demons retro Buccaneer Den. Any curds in way?
I believe in our lovely folders it was Wiki 101, so I believe it's... Yeah.
This is interesting. This party room is so rowdy and so rambunctious, they're selling things. I don't know what they're selling. Could be yum.
Could be yum.
Could be yum. But they've got a piano. They've got a gambling table with only two seats and a knife. That's terrifying.
That's spoopy.
Yeah, spoopy. This little
yum
this
is
expensive bedroom
these days.
This is intense.
This would be my dream bedroom. This is gorgeous.
Literally, my only note is that it looks like it's a full size bed or a twin size bed.
They were like, only if we had advanced movement in our game.
Oh yeah, the rainbow. Does the rainbow? Can we turn that off while we're trying to sleep? Because that looks like it might be a little bright.
No, there's little magical dusty poos that like fall on your eyes and they make you fall asleep.
Little dusty poos that fall on your eyes.
Yeah.
And this gallery
is clearly yes.
I love that three of the Hydra heads are on one side, and then on the other is the complete Hydra.
It's amazing. Lots of treasure.
Lots of treasure.
Got the golden, chicken right there.
A little yoga mat carpet in the floor with some gold on it.
It's great. This is fantastic. Got some Veterans Day stuff in there.
Yeah, the pirate test realm is on, and now I'm getting distracted by excellent things happening. Welcome to the Shadow Demons Pirate 101 Dream Home, a gallery of epic proportions. This was done by Demon Axe. It's his Mojo Dojo house. He's getting a degree.
He's getting a degree.
Well, it's not online?
If the messaging says it's not online, maybe give it a try. If not, then we're going to have to ask around. So.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I read Pirate Test is online. And then several messages later, they clarified it's for the devs. Well, now y'all have to just sit here and enjoy the stream.
Yeah. Oh, boy, howdy.
Sorry for the fake out, y'all. But anyway, it's coming soon. This is, again, Shadow Demon's dream house, the gallery, another rainbow. This time over all of the loot instead of your eyes. As you sleep.
Ashley.
Sorry about that, everybody. Demon X is getting a degree. The bedroom, I thought, stepping stones going up to a bed? Bougie. I have a question, Kyle.
Yep.
Do you think that hedgehog is alive or is it stuffed?
That's a really good question. I think the world may never know.
The world may never know.
Is it alive or is it stuffed? You know what? It's giving alive, but...
It's... the wooden table with the piña colada is a little close to the fire for comfort. But for the sake of the picture, I get it. It's just the marshal came through, had some notes. We'll take care of it in post. I like the little Piggle plushie right at the foot of the bed, too.
Oh.
Yoink.
Yoink.
And I think they're the only ones to have done an outdoors little party area, which, as far as a location for a soiree for pirates go, excellent. They even have a little side area, if you look in the bottom left, for your mounts. There's some hay, a trough with water. Excellent.
Excellent.
Yeah. That's all I gotta say about that. You did a great job. It's 4:50. I'm going to hurry up a little bit. Oh, and then there's a bunch of text. From Maxwell Silver, it's T for teammates, Pirate 101 house. The bedroom. Which one's the bedroom? This one.
Which one can it be?
No lavish bedroom is complete without a taste of home. Saffron channels her Mushu roots. The S should be capitalized. Mushu roots, lush with greenery and separation, to make an otherwise smaller space into something cozy and welcoming, fully equipped with a lavish bed and feeding station for her beloved pet, Foo Lion.
Foo Lion.
I love separation in the bedroom. Like, section off the bed so it feels a little cozy and warm. The changing areas behind the bed, even further sectioned off. Well done.
It is so... I would also like that to be my bedroom.
Let's talk about the gallery. Well, then make it your bedroom, Kyle. Put in
then
the work.
Then do it.
Then do it.
Put in the work.
Make no mistake. Saffron is a pirate at heart, though her hoarding habits may suggest otherwise. Or she certainly enjoys perching upon her hoard of valuables like a dragon. Here she keeps piles and piles of treasure, expensive armor, skeleton keys, and antique statues. I'm sorry. From her travels to remind her of home and the success she has found since leaving Mushu, the S should be capitalized, which was a difficult decision to make, but has worked out for her in the end. Wow.
Wow.
I have to hurry up, so I'm going to refrain from commenting too much since there's a whole lot to read.
And we want to show you guys.
We want to show you everything. The party room. Keeping with her roots, when Saffron hosts a party bash, she goes all the way to ensure everyone in attendance gets a taste of her origins and the land she longs to return to one day. Mushu, that should be capitalized. Complete with atmosphere, antiquities, and delicious food and drink, anyone who attends these rowdy gatherings is sure to leave with a bit of culture. And grammar lessons, because the S should be capitalized.
Mushu.
Mushu. Wow. It is capitalized. I disagree.
We don't agree with you.
Agree with you. Show me on the thing where it's capitalized. It's not capitalized up here at the top. It's not there. Capitalized in the bedroom thing. It's not capitalized in the party room section. And it's not capitalized in the gallery section. Interesting. Sleepy? We just talked about this.
No, it looks fantastic. You did an incredible job.
I am playing nice. Welcome to the Royal Pirates' dream home. This is their bedroom. It is cozy.
Cozy.
I like the carpets. There's not enough carpets in these.
Oh, you need some more carpets.
And there's two beds. Is actually becoming really, really increasingly popular with couples, according to a recent study. Why you need to know that? I don't know. Here's the gallery room. I think they might have a main class. It's written on the wall.
If you couldn't tell, it's giving swashbuckler. Just kidding. Buccaneer.
it's giving privateer.
It's giving Valentine's Day.
And the party room.
It looks like you could have a party in there.
I love this party room. There's two enormous kegs full of root beer, specifically.
Oh.
I like the intermixing between
mugs and chalices, because some pirates are yo-ho and some pirates are yo-ho. Oh, I'm gonna get fired.
It's great.
Now for the Goomers. I've not been saying who's done what. Sorry, Silver, for the Royal Pirates. There. Thank you so much. Maxwell Silver with T for Teammates. Thank you so much. Capitalize the S in Mushu next time. For the Goomers, Emily Knight. The Dream Home. 5 minutes. Good Lord. I'm so sorry. I'm going to rush through these. Wow, that gallery is jam-packed. Square footage is low, but the value is high. Here's the party room. I love overhanging greenery.
Oh, yes. It's gorgeous.
Gorgeous. And there's a lot happening in the background that if you're on the phone, you won't be able to see. I can, so you're welcome, me. Emily Knight, you did a fantastic job with this bedroom. Again, overhanging greens. Ugh. A little buddy at the foot of the bed to keep you cozy at night. Look at that little kitty.
You know, it's missing a rainbow.
It's missing a rainbow.
The rainbow that puts us to sleep.
Mm-hmm. The rainbow that lulls us to sleep. And last but not least, Final Bastion. Jackaroo, thank you for this dream home. You might be smiley face irate, but we are enjoying this. Take a look at this soiree room. Tiered, slightly elevated parts of a room are excellent. Thank you.
I do that in Minecraft. You should do it in real life and in pirate.
Azeek, again, we'll talk about it afterwards. This is the gallery, I think. Big statues, little statues. It's like a museum. The perimeter is there for you to walk along and enjoy. There's even chains coordinating off the statues so you don't touch.
Do not touch.
Don't touch. And I think it's time to talk about who won.
Dun, 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 dun. No touchies. No touchies.
I'm going to read the correct list this time. In fourth place for your Pirate 101 Week 2 Community Spiral Cup Challenge is drums. Where'd they go? Oh, Final Bastion.
I was like, I can say it.
Congratulations, Final Bastion. Enjoy fourth place. In third place is the Goomers.
Bye, Joel.
Bye, Joel.
Goomers for third place.
In second place, T for Teammates.
Ooh-wee.
Well done.
Yippee.
Yep. And your first place for the Pirate 101 Week 2 Community Spiral Cup Challenge. Wiki 101.
I wish I had a little, boop. Confetti.
Did it. Congratulations.
Yay!
And for Alrighty. Your updated leaderboards for Wizard 101, here is the current leaderboard. Shadow Demons in first place. Final Bastion and T for Teammates tied for second. Skarmy in third. The Groomers in fourth. Tied with Wiki. There's so many ties. And Team Ravenwood. Not much has changed.
Y'all are killing it. Not much has changed. There's a wizard. There was a few changes. You guys are killing it.
Mm-hmm. The Pirate 101 leaderboard has gotten a huge change. Wiki 101's clearing the lead with 11 points. T for Teammates at 6. Shadow Demons at 4. Goomers at 2. And Royal Pirates and Final Bastion tied for 5th place. Now remember, there are still 2 more challenges to go. There are an enormous number of points left to be had. Streams, I thank you for continuing with Among Us.
Yes.
Are the art points affected? They were, by the way that
they
were given If you would like to remember, your art points are T for teammates and Wiki 101. Your meme points were the Goomers and Shadow Demons.
And we will also be posting the live stream, obviously, after the stream is over on our YouTube. So you guys can always watch it again.
Right, that little knit plushie was adorable. Congratulations to everyone that won points. Enormous thank you to everyone that participated. There were legions of houses that we did not have time to show. Just look at how close to the 5 o'clock time we're running to. Enormous thank you to everyone that's participating. Your creative output is flooring us.
Honestly, this is one of the greatest things that we are able to host for you guys, and we get to see all of your amazing stuff, your creativity. It is one of the greatest things that we've been able to do.
And the memes
last year and this year.
The memes are pretty spicy. Keep them up. Y'all.
They make me giggle so much. It fuels my week. So thank you.
Thank you. And I hope you have a fantastic rest of your day. Ooh, and for those of you.
I was going to say, quickly, challenge 3. And the details are in the Discord.
Details are in the Discord. Challenge 3 is the item collection. Do you have the details ready?
I do, but do you want me to read them?
Yeah.
All right, everyone. Okay, so this challenge will be limited to 10 people per team for item collection. It starts July 31st, which is today.
Today. It started
to August 3rd. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. What were you saying?
It's already started. The people have already been chosen. The challenge has already started. Do not be surprised if you see a significant increase in people farming the Sinbad Dungeon and Pirate 101.
Yep. And for Wizard 101, you will be getting your Aeon stuff. Mm-hmm. So,
are we working on mobile? why are you asking us?
We're community managers.
We're community managers. We're working on the fun parts. Thank you all so much. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your day. And ladies and gentlemen, all the fantastic flavors in between out there. Bye.
Goodbye.